In this session, we're going to see how to unlock user IDs. Now, user IDs can get logged in the SAP system due to various reasons. And depending on why they got logged, as a security administrator, you may have to unlock those user IDs. Now, user IDs can be logged because somebody has requested that ID to be logged. Maybe the user's manager had requested the user ID to be logged for certain temporarily, or the user has tried to log into the system by entering incorrect password a specified number of times, and because of which the ID may have got logged. Now, to unlock the single user IDs, the transaction code is SE01. To unlock a group of user IDs that may have been logged manually because, let's say, the user base system is performing some system maintenance work and they have asked you to log those user IDs, the user IDs in the system. So to unlock those user IDs, you'll have to, you can use the transaction SU10 or SU12. Because if you don't unlock, then nobody can log into the system. Now, after the user ID is unlocked, the uFlag field in the USR02 table is updated with the value 0. Now, before the unlock happens, the uFlag field will have a non-zero value. For example, uFlag field would contain the value 64 if it was logged manually by the ID was logged manually by the user administrator. The uFlag field will have the value 128 if the ID had got logged due to incorrect logon attempts. So depending on how the ID was logged, the uFlag field will have that value. But when you unlock it, the uFlag field value is updated with the value 0. So which means the ID is unlocked. So to lock a user, unlock or unlock a user ID, the transaction code is SU01.